producing P.T. Karyanusa Ika Daya, 45 ton per hour palm oil mill of P.T. Astra Agro Lestari. Karyanusa Ika Daya palm oil mill, which is owned by P.T. Astra Agro Lestari, is among the increasing number of palm oil mills in Indonesia that are using the Modipalm continuous sterilization technology. This mill was a complete turnkey project, designed, supplied and built by Modipalm Engineering Sindirian Berhad. Karyanusa Ika Daya palm oil mill is going for green technology. Modipalm proudly presents the continuous sterilization system for the palm oil mill industry around the world. The continuous sterilization process reduces the number of workers at the FFB reception, sterilization and threshing stations. What is the continuous sterilization system and process? It is basically a three-step approach. First approach, bunch conditioning. The FFB is conditioned using the bunch conditioner. Bunch conditioning loosens up the tightly knit bunch for easy steam penetration. Second approach, continuous sterilization. The conditioned FFB is carried over a two-deck conveyor in the sterilizing chamber with live steam injection using steam drawn from the back pressure vessel. The transfer of cooked fruit bunches from the continuous sterilizers to the threshing machine by conveyors and elevators is continuous and seamless. Third approach, post-heating. Further heating of the MPDs at atmospheric pressure is to reduce the moisture content before pressing. What are the benefits of the Modipalm continuous sterilization system? The Modipalm continuous sterilization system is having lower oil loss in the sterilizer condensate due to more effective air removal and heat transfer inside the continuous sterilizers. The design and layout of a Modipalm mill creates a cleaner and safer environment. The conveyor system is automated to cater for the press operation requirement. It has the ability to regulate and cater to the fluctuating feed demand by the screw press. The crude palm oil produced by the Modipalm mill has been found to have superior oxidative stability. The Modipalm CS system also generates higher oil and kernel extraction efficiencies. The automated Modipalm CS system has very low operating and maintenance costs due to the elimination of pressure sterilizers, FFB cages and other associated machinery. The reduction in the frequency of black smoke emissions from the steam boiler. This is due to the constant power and steam consumption of the Modipalm continuous sterilization process, and as such, both the steam turbine and boiler could operate under steady load conditions. The sterilized fruit bunches can be stripped very effectively. The system by itself gives us the opportunity to have almost zero unstripped bunches. Modipalm, equipping palm oil mills with innovative technologies around the world.